All right, in this video, I will be replacing the passenger side headlight in my 2005 Honda Pilot. As you can see, driver's side shining bright, passenger side not so much. So I only bought a cheap light bulb for this. It's a 9003 light bulb, and that's the important number. The CBP is less important. So the light bulb is located right here. You can see the electrical connector on the back side. So you just remove that. There is a rubber gasket that keeps moisture out of the headlight. So the only thing holding the light bulb in is a metal retaining clip. So once you swing that out of the way, you can pull it straight out. Here's the new light bulb out of the package. Now you need to be careful not to touch the glass surface with your fingers, as that could shorten the life of the light bulb. You need to note also that there are three protrusions, and the largest protrusion should be on top when you insert it back into the headlight housing. Once the light bulb's in the headlight housing, you just take the little metal retaining clip and put it back in place. Take the rubber gasket. Ensure that it's seated properly so that you don't get any moisture inside of your headlights. And the last step is to install the electrical connector back into the headlight. Once that's done, turn on the headlights and make sure they work. And sure enough, the passenger headlight is now working perfectly. Anyway, thanks for checking out my video, and don't forget to like and subscribe.